A few moments later.
Incorporated 850-238-5528. Maybe you can see it now. Literally hopped this business truck on the track. Here we go. Oh no. Woo. Oh my god. Shift. Yep. Coal rolled. Tell you what, the difference between the imports and the other cars is they just crank up and go with the quickness. Takes everybody else 9 days to stage, two step. These boys are ready. CRX has got it. Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, that's going in the video. This one's for Matt. This is a smoking 55 gallon drum of burnt rubber off the track. Still smoking. Let's go, Paul Walker! Please beat that soccer bomb. No, there isn't, unless you're getting, if you're in a sports car and you get cooked by that thing. No! It's happening! Oh God, just keep driving. swear to God. Tim, is this your old truck? Repainted? Holy shit, I think I helped build that truck 20 years ago. No way. Scion versus 5-0 Ranger. We already know where this is going. As you can see, it's been, almost 45 minutes, and I'm not sure what happened to that poor Ford Ranger down there, not in the air conditioning where I'm at, but it must have been pretty bad. There must have been fluid and stuff on the track, because like I said, it's been almost 45 minutes now, so I'm sure they're working as fast as they can, but it's a little warm outside, and everybody's been inside for a while now, so. I'm over here kicking it in the air conditioning with Emmett, and we're gonna see how much longer it takes before they get the track back open, because there's a stack of dragsters and pro mods, or street cars, and some stretched sport bikes that were supposed to be up next. So hopefully we'll be able to get back to it. Extra sticky. Oh, the purple stretched one. That's giving me some kind of feelings. I'm not even a bike dude. Yeah.
to believe that's full speed. I gotta think something went wrong there. On Fox body. Polar Corvette versus Barbary Doll Mustang. Mustang, but I'd rather see the C4 win. You never see C4s at the track or doing anything cool. Oof. Go Corvette! No chance. Guys, so they had another car break here at Powerhouse, plus my ears are worn out, and the dog's ready to go, and it's, I don't know, 35-40 minutes home or something if I'm not flying. So until next time, thanks for watching, and if you're in the area, make sure you check out Powerhouse Motorsports Park on Facebook. You can find out what their schedule is for the weekends, when they're running the dirt track, when they're running the regular eighth mile, and come out here and support your local track. Always support your local track. Otherwise, there are no local tracks. All right, later, taters.